Terrified workers ran for their lives from an approaching pit bull, but one guy knew exactly what to do. Construction work is lethargic and tiring. Yes, both at the same time. Adding to the tensions is the precarious risk that is involved while working at a construction site. Working at heights, collapsing of moving objects, manually handling machinery, misuse of electricity and harmful materials, or even tripping off the staircase are some of the scares that pose serious threats to construction workers. This video here is to show you one such story of a threat posed to these construction workers working in Brazil. Be sure to subscribe to Did You Know and hit the bell so you never miss an upload from us. Also, leave a like right now. To the surprise of these construction workers working in Rodnia, Brazil, it was something else that preoccupied their attention. A dog walking into the construction site that appeared to be a renovation for a restaurant was not enough to frighten the construction workers off. Yes, believe it or not, a pit bull, who was probably lost or was wandering outside his home from the neighborhood, showed up on the construction site. The workers were tied up doing their job when one worker caught the attention of this four-legged creature running right into them, leaving them witlessly scared. Upon eye contact with the dog, one of the workers holding a drill ran to the side room where the pit bull was infiltrating. What happens next was as if a tank had penetrated into the construction site. The dog wagging its tail began running at the workers and they went over the counter dodging it. Upon the dog putting its legs on the counter, the men jumped to the other side of the counter and this went on for a while when a hero arrived at the rescue of the flustered men. The superhero for others just walked in and stood to wait for the dog to approach him. The dog came and jumped at the man in affection. Upon seeing this, the mystery was unraveled and the construction workers felt comfortable and came out of their hideouts to continue on with their work, having the dog still playing around without scaring anyone off. Still wondering might have left the construction workers in shambles? Let us have a look. Real fears and phobias associated with animals are widely present among human beings, which gives a person panic attacks. Having that said, you may judge the scenario yourself. The dog was running into the site, which was the first scare that caught up the workers at the site. Secondly, it had been wagging its tail, which is a dog's way of communication. However, a wagging tail implies both conditions. First, that it's happy and friendly and just wants to play. Second is the state of insecurity or fear, or a signal to the people that a bite is coming. Surely this was the one that caused the state of panic witnessed in the video. The other important thing that frightened the construction workers was its jumping over the counter and later jumping on the workers when the issue was resolved. The jumps of a dog are usually a sign of affection being showed by the dog. However, when you are a stranger, you definitely are in for a scare. And this is what happened with these construction workers in Rodnia, who at first were scared by the intruding fellow. However, when the man came to the rescue, who displayed by standing still waiting for the dog to jump and play, that it posed no threats and was just playing around. Having seen that, the construction workers began to continue their work, with the dog still hanging around. You may include this as a scare too, as you may be ending up being chased by a dog, and you definitely won't be looking at its wagging tail, instead looking up front to save your life. Watch the complete video to see how things went. You might be in for a scare too. However, the reactions of people to the scenario have been tremendous, with some being angered by the behavior of the workers and some laughing to bits upon seeing the workers hopping over the counter for life. What would you have done upon seeing an unacquainted dog running at you? Would you be running away in fear, or would you be standing your ground to pet the animal? Do let us know what you might have done in this scenario, and also let us know what you think of these construction guys in the video. Thank you.